morning children. Today we will learn cursive letter, capital R and small r. These are the four lines. See, capital line, baseline, baseline and tail line. For the capital cursive R, you should write the letter P, children, first. Understood? See here. As we already done with the letter P, see here one more time. First write the standing line. Okay, side to that, write one more line, okay, from down to up. Understood, children? Now write the letter P. Okay, after writing the letter P, from here write the slanting line. This is the capital cursive R, children. Understood? Now see here one more time. First write the standing line. Okay, now after writing the standing line, from down to up, go and write the letter P. Understood? After writing the letter P, what you should do? You should write the slanting line from here. This is a capital cursive R, children. Now see here, small r. First write reverse C, starting from the third line. Okay, like this. After writing like this, make a small turn over there and write the standing line. Understood? Now write the letter C. This is a small cursive R. First write reverse C, children, from the third line. Start from the third line. Now after this, turn and write the sleeping line. Now write the letter C. Understood? First write the reverse C. After writing the reverse C, turn here. Now write the sleeping line. Okay, after writing the sleeping line, now again write the letter C, small c. This is a small cursive R, children. Now see both the capital R and small r. For this, first write the letter P. From here write the slanting line. This is a capital cursive R. Now small r, first write reverse C, make a small turn over there, write the sleeping line and write the letter C, small cursive R, children. Okay, for the capital cursive R, you should write first which letter? P. Understood? Now slanting line, capital cursive R. Now small r, first write reverse C, make a small turn over there, sleeping line, again write the letter small c. This is a small cursive R, children. Capital R, small r. Practice this, children. Thank you.